7,000 islands sprawl out over the Indian Pacific Oceans to form a diverse island nation that is steeped in mystery and beauty. And though there are endless things to savor and enjoy, we've picked three Indonesian destinations you must see before you die. First on our list, lakes. Indonesia is home to 500 lakes, some so vast that they look like oceans. Located in Bali at the foot of Mount Lisung, you'll find Lake Tablingan, a lake that touches the heavens. It covers 395 acres at an elevation of 4,000 feet. Coming in at number two are the markets of Jakarta. The markets are exciting to explore, especially as they require finding the back streets of central Jakarta. There, you'll find vendors selling local produce, crafts, and art, as well as hidden eateries for an authentic taste of Indonesia. Finally, you can't leave Indonesia without soaking in its architecture. Most of the temples of Indonesia were built during the 8th and 15th centuries, and the island is home to more than 10,000 temples. The temples are truly worthy homes for the gods. Indonesia is so large and diverse that it's impossible to see it even during an extended stay. Our advice is to plan a bucket list, arrive, and see what Indonesia will allow you to discover. Until next time, safe travels and just go.